Tia.
I'm coming. Could be our way out.
Whoa. Why are there candles?
The candles are to show that you're thinking of someone.
Oh, can I light one?
If you want to. Don't burn yourself.
Thank you. For Mommy and Daddy.
Watch over them.
The sound here.
There's an echo.
Hello!
Hugo, there might be people here.
Oh.
A barricade.
Well, why have they done that?
To stop someone from getting in or out.
Oh, a necklace.
It's a rosary.
What's it for?
Praying.
Can I use it to talk to Mommy and Daddy?
We'll do it together. Forgive me for the evil I have just committed. I never...
Amicia, you're really squeezing me.
Sorry. Come on, get up there.
I hope it doesn't break like the other one.
It won't, Hugo. Trust me.
Amicia, there's someone there.
Children, what are you doing here?
Father, we need help.
Leave. It's dangerous. You have no business being here.
Wait, please. It's important.
We should go and talk to him.
Is he the one who knows where Laurentius is?
It has to be him. It has to.
Oh, they've broken everything.
What's going on here?
Perhaps they're building bigger beds?
I don't think that's it.
I know that smell.
Medicinal herbs. The monks must have put them in the water to purify themselves. Mother used to do the same.
They're so pretty. They're carnations. We had some in my herbarium. But those ones are prettier.
Hugo, we have to keep moving.
Wait, wait. Come here.
What?
It will protect you. And it's pretty too.
Oh. All right.
Now we can go.
Thank you, Hugo.
You're welcome.
Father.
You again. I told you to
just
leave.
Just a moment. Just a...
You have no idea. Leave while you still
Please.
Can.
Please. Someone has to help us. Do it for him at least.
The Robert Darun, coat of arms.
We are his children. We are looking for Laurentius, the doctor. Do you know him?
Yes, yes, I know him. And I know he used to look after your family. He spoke of you. I am Father Thomas. Your presence here is not a good sign.
The Inquisition. They came and they...
I can imagine. But what is happening here is far worse. You must leave immediately, or you will die.
Father, the villagers wanted to kill us.
Oh, they're mad. They're mad. Oh, Laurentius. Laurentius. No, I cannot leave the church, but... an exit. Through the crypt of the Three Saints. It may not be too late. I shall try to put you on the path to Laurentius's farm, but... after that, may God watch over you. All seems calm for the moment. Come. Above all, be sure to stay in the light.
Father, why are there crosses on the village doors? Is it really the plague?
It started with bites during the night. Then the sickness spread. First in families, then to everyone. Fever, boils. People started dying. And when we finally found out where it came from, it was already too late.
And where did it come from?
We're nearly there. Brother Morel should be here. We are the last two remaining. Brother Morel. Stay here. Brother Morel. Brother?
What is the matter?
Father?
I'll have to put the torch down.
No, please!
Calm down. There's a torch holder. We'll still have light.
But then what?
We'll find something. I don't understand why there are so many of them. Fire. We need some fire. The wood will burn quickly. We have to hurry.
Go away! No, go away!
Calm down, Hugo. The light will protect us, all right?
All right.
So that's their plague. Rats. The priest spoke of a way out through the crypt.
Amicia! The three statues!
The crypt of the three saints! It's the exit the father spoke of. We have to find another way. I'll give you a hand.
Right.
Up there, Amicia.
I should be able to knock it down. To look. We can't do anything for them now.
It's horrible.
I know. Come on. You go first.
All right.
Pass at the same time. I'll go first.
They're making too much noise. Too much noise.
Hugo, calm down.
What is it? Can we use it on the rats?
No. It smells of beer. They must have brewed it. This should make things a little easier. torches! How can we... what are we going to do? That seems to keep them busy.
Are you sure?
Another helm should be enough. Closer to the way out. All right, let's be careful. We'll be safe if we go that way.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
We won't fall. Hold my hand tight. That torch.
There's a hole in the grating.
I'll lift this up. Can you get the torch?
Yes.
It's heavy! Hugo, hurry up! Come on! No!
Are you alright?
Yes. Stay where you are. The ground is rotten.
Misia, how am I going to get back?
We'll find a way. Don't worry. As long as you have the torch, you'll be safe.
But what about you?
We'll move together. That way, the light coming through the grating will protect me too. Ready?
Ready.
Here we go then. Slowly. Very good.
Look, there's a hole. Do you want the torch?
Yes, there are too many rats on my side.
But where can I get through?
The hole behind you. That's the only way I can see. Go through there and I'll meet you on the other side.
Are you sure?
Just stop if you see rats. I'll be with you very quickly.
All right, but please hurry.
Now.
Hugo! What's going on? Hugo! Talk to me! Come on! Come on! Did they bite you?
No, I found a ladder, but there are rats down there.
I'll open a way through for you. We're going to get you down from there. Calm down, Lisa. He's fine. You're fine. Stay focused. These quicks burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough. Perfect, thank you. Hugo, I have to get him down here. I shouldn't have left you alone. It's too risky.
That's all right.
Go on, climb up.
Of course. I know this drawing.
A tabard from the Crusades.
This way. Come on.
All right.
Thank you. We can get out of here now.
Yes, far, far away.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Come on, I'll help you. On the ground.
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine.
just stay close.
What's that stuff on the walls?
I don't know. They did that.
You think so?
Yes. We're in their nest.
So, they're going to be even more angry? Alicia, you mustn't touch the walls.
Yeah. It's burning my throat. Over there! Light! We're there! We're there, Hugo! Run, Hugo! We did it.
Amicia, I want to see Mommy. I don't want her to be dead.
Hugo.
I want her to come back.
Thank you.